massive manhunt for a suspected serial killer on the loose. Police hoping to speak with a person in this surveillance video. After three people were shot to death in Tampa, ABC's Victor Okendo is there. And Victor, it's understandable that the community is on edge this morning. Good morning.
Absolutely.
How do you never get tired of this shit?
You better cut that ninja shit out if you don't intend on getting shot one of these days.
Hard to pull that off with your weapon gone.
I'll have it back in no time.
If Cap saw this, he'd be insane to take you back.
The only thing Cap needs to see is justice.
How long till that happens?
Well, if you stopped talking and started helping, then maybe tonight.
I'm not sure whether to believe you're actually that close. Or if you're just delusional. I'm guessing the latter. Can you just drop this shit and get back to work?
You know I can't do that.
You can, just won't. Hypocrite.
Screw you, you do the exact same thing.
Yeah, and you'd be the first one telling me to use my brain and not my heart.
This is different.
No, this is bullshit. You just want to believe that you're some kind of hero! I'm sorry, I didn't mean it like that. It's just, you don't need to solve this. And now you're making connections that don't even exist. Do you not understand why this is so unhealthy? Jack! Don't ignore me! You're a real piece of shit, you know that? Really starting to piss me off. Hard to ignore now, aren't I? Why are you trying to act like I'm not even here?
Because you're not. Gotta make this right.
You can't let this consume you. It breaks my heart to see you like this.
Then tell me who it was.
Revenge isn't the answer.
Justice is. Why are you here if you're not gonna help?
I'm here because you're broken. I wanna help. I just don't know how.
And give me a name.
That's not gonna fix anything.
That's not a name.
It's not gonna make anything better.
Give me a damn name!
Jack Henderson!
Don't act like an idiot!
It was you! It was you. I told you it wasn't gonna solve anything if you knew. But you're a wreck! It's been eating at you. And you're never gonna solve it. It was an accident.
Just leave me alone.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll do that. Down on the ground!
Don't shoot, dude.
Arms to the side, cross your ankles. Get down!
Wait, don't cuff him.
What do you mean, don't cuff him?
I don't think we have enough evidence. They'll let him walk.
What are you talking about?
I can't let this sick bastard walk.
What? No.
Shut up! You can't be serious.
I don't think I can handle another one walking. If we cuff him, they'll see the marks. We gotta make him look like he was a threat.
I said shut up! I can't.
I can't.
I'm cuffing
him. Just not in his back. We just gotta turn him around.
I'm cuffing him.
No, don't cuff him. as I.